This is the 2022-2023 ASCE Concrete Canoe Competition. It's a challenge for all the schools that want to compete to build a canoe out of concrete. It's a lot of teamwork, hard work, dedication to make the canoe and get to this point. Most of it's just buoyancy. If you think about it, you know, there's ships made out of steel that weigh way more than this concrete does and floats. So it's really about the weight of the water that you displace. The challenge is that the concrete isn't very good at holding itself together when it's this thin, and we've tested multiple different mixes to see what was durable but light enough to not sink our canoe.
Today specifically, we have the straightaway race, so it's a 200 meter race, and you have to go up and back. And then there's this slalom race, which is the obstacle course. You have to basically bob and weave throughout the buoys out there. This boat is very heavy, so that's the main difficulty. It's really difficult to turn in it and kind of point the boat in the correct direction that you want to go. It also doesn't help because the current on the water and the wind is kind of pushing you in opposite directions that you want to go. So I would say overall, steering and going in the correct direction is the hardest.
Far exceeded our expectations on our maiden voyage. During clinic, everyone had to be there all the time as much as we could and put all our time in to get it done. Birds of prey, we like the ferocity of them, and they're still elegant in their nature, so that's what we went with. We wanted to be elegant, but we're fierce on the water.
I'm really just liking the atmosphere of everyone out here. Everyone's just out here to have a good time, regardless if you win or lose or how well you compete. I think incoming freshmen should join the ASC club because it introduces you to friends right from the start of your freshman year, and it makes it overall a lot better experience.